Okay. So what was my point is the same topic is given to so many numerical people students, but each one will have their own concept. Not even two people's mindset will match in that essay, isn't it? So only it is called to examine or to test whether what the single individual person is thinking about the same topic. I will be having one concept and another person will be having other concept and other person will be having other concept about the same topic. So only essay writing is very natural and very describable, and people have their own creative ideas. Own creative ideas is drawn into the essay. So essay writing is very important and very creative. Each person's creative skill or writing skill or thought, the thinking skill also is very important. Everything will work in essays. So this essay, and what are the skills of essay is close reading. Skills of essay is will close read and analyzes the points. Whatever is there, we will analyze, isn't it? This is this. We will understand. We will analyze the points, whatever it is. Comparison and contrast. We can make comparison and contrast. Comparison means to one-to-one topic or in the given topic, we can make so many comparisons. And contrast means opposite things. Oppositely, we can go with some kind of topics. Means it depends on given topic. Whatever the given topic to you, it depends on that. Okay? Persuasion and exposition. Persuasion, exposition means nothing but we persuade. Manam chala jagrataga a topic ni mind lo teeskoni aalochinchadam. Persuade cheyadam. So for example, if any topic is given, that incident may be happened to you, that incident may be happened to other people, we persuade. ఒక్కొక్క సారి ఇది మనకు జరిగితే ఎలా జరుగుతుంది అని మనం మోన్ గా పర్సువేట్ చేసి, మనం మోన్ గా ఆపోజిషన్ లో ఉంటే మనం ఎట్లా ఫీల్ అవుతామో అలాగా అక్కడ ఎస్సేలో చూపించడం, ఇట్లాంటివన్నీ మనకు జరుగుతూ ఉంటాయి. సో అదే ద స్కిల్ ఆఫ్ ఎస్సే రైటింగ్. సో నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ ఐ విల్ సో మెనీ పాయింట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ టు సే యూ క్లియర్ ఐ కాంట్ రైట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఆన్ ద బోర్డ్. You have the books. It is better to buy in this situation. It is better to buy one material, English material, than textbook. Because if material is there, you are not coming to the college. Everything will be in that. Answers will be everything. It will be easy for you. When you come to college, only textbooks are very important. But you are not coming to the college. It is my suggestion that if you take guide or material, it will be better to you all to have some essay type questions will be you can practice for your exam, isn't it? So you take material. So next class what I do is for this essay, it is only some points are there. I will show the textbook and I will explain the points to you. Okay.